Dear Leader, welcome to our new week of exercise sessions. Just to remind you that last week's sessions are available on our YouTube channel and Facebook page, and you can revisit and review them at any stage you like. So similar to last week, we're going to do a circuit style exercise session with 6 exercises. We're going to work for 40 seconds and 20 seconds rest. For today's session, you will need a clear space around you, a mat if you have one, a chair, and a wall space to use. And if you wish to add in some extra weight, you can use your water bottles or if you have some weights at home. New exercises today, so don't worry if you don't get them the first time around, we'll be repeating the circuit twice. If you'd like to do any more, all you have to do is replay the video. So we're going to get started with a little bit of a warm-up and stretch to get going, and then we'll get into our main circuit. So whenever you're ready, find your clear space, and we'll get right to another spot. Good. Nose knees nice and high, head up, shoulders back, core nice and tight. Good, and swing those arms. If you like, you can start into a little jog here to get your heart rate up, if not, just remain in a good marching. Good. Knees are nice and high. That's it. Well done.
Side, heel to the ground, toes to the sky, send the hips back,
opposite knee and knee in. Hold. Three, two, and one. Slowly coming up. Good. Roll out those ankles. So clear your space. Get yourself sorted. Good. Make sure you have your water bottle close by as well for when you need a little break. And we're going to start our circuit. So first exercise is an in and out squat. So I will demonstrate first and then you'll do it. So you're going to start with your feet together. You're going to go out, in, out, and in. You're going to try and look forward, not look down when you're doing it. If it's too hard, alternatively, you can just do one leg at a time. Are we ready? 40 seconds in 3, 2, 1. Off we go. Good. That's it. If you can, touch the ground. If not, just go as low as you can. That's it. Out and in. Well done. Good. Looking forward. That's it. You're nearly there. About 12 seconds left. Good. You can keep doing it. It's so hard. Good. One more for me. Well done. Good. Take your rest. This time, we're going to use the wall and do a wall sit. So, again, this is your wall. Your feet are going to come out right in front. A little wider and shoulder width apart. If you can, you place your hands here. You're going to keep your back and neck against the wall. And you're going to lower down as if you're doing a squat or sitting on the chair, and you're going to hold. Off you go. Good. Well done. This one's harder than it looks. Feel it in the quads. Good. Make sure when you're doing this, you push through your heels. Keep the knees sticking out and looking forward. Woo. Feel the burn in the legs. If you need to, come up for a couple of seconds, then lower yourself back down. If not, you have 10 seconds left. Ooh, that's it. 3, 2, and 1. Good. Hit those legs. Well done. This time we're going to use the chair for a tricep dip, so we work the back of our arms. So I'm coming down onto the chair. To make this harder, you can do it with your legs out like this. A little bit easier if feet flat on the ground is bent. What you're going to do is lower yourself down, push through the palms of your hands, come up. Are you ready? Off we go. Good. Push through the hands. Try to use the upper body only. Good. Knock your bum up. Back down. Well done. This is also hard on your arms. You're over halfway. Good. We're nearly there. Two more for me. Oh, one more. Well done. Good. If you don't have a chair that's available to use, you can do it from the ground, just lift your bum off the ground. Okay, this time we're going to stand nice and tall. You can use a wall if you need to for support or the edge of the chair. What we're going to do is our leg raises. It's a little bit easier, not as high intensity. You're going to stand nice and tall. You're going to kick out. Slowly come back in, but do not let your ankles touch. Kick out. Slowly come back in. Use the wall if you need to. Slow control back in. Slow control. Off we go. 20 seconds on one leg, and then we will change. Try to look forward for this one. Good. Use the wall or the edge of the chair if you need to. Feel it on the edge of your leg. Last one. Good. Change sides. Well done. A little bit over time, that's okay. Two more this side. One more. Rest. Well done. Good. Next, we're down onto the mat. We're going to do shoulder taps. So, coming down to all fours. Your hands are out beneath your shoulders. You're going to come up onto your arms. You're going to tap too much. So nice and controlled. Off you go. Good. Left and right. You're squeezing your core here. Well done. Harder than it looks. Good. You're almost there. That's it. 3, 2, and 1. Good. Well done. That's stuck on our shoulders. So, we're moving on to our last exercise. The circuit is a flutter pick. So, you're going to lie flat on that. Back is flat, head is flat. Hands by your side. You're going to slowly lift your legs up where you feel the stretch in your core, and you're going to flutter kick. Are you ready? 3, 2, and 1. Off we go. Good. So try not to keep them too low or too high. Just in between where you feel a little bit of a pull. Good. And you're fluttering. Good, well done. You're almost there. Ooh. That's it. Well done. You can do it. 8 seconds left. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Good. So that's one round of circuit done. So it's not as high intensity as maybe the ones we did last week, but it's using a lot more end-of-life muscle, okay? So we're going to repeat it again. So grab your drink, and we'll get going again in 10 seconds. So remember, our first one is our in and out squats. So stand up, feet starting to be tired together, and then out again. 3, 2, 1, off we go. Good. That's it. Try to shoot out if you can. If not, just go as low as you can. If it's too hard, one leg at a time. Good. Well done, you're almost there. 5 seconds left. That's 2. Well done. Good. This time, we're onto our wall sits. So, remember, bum against the wall, bring your feet out a little wide and shoulder width apart. You're looking forward, back against the wall, hands on shoulders, and you're going to lower yourself down and hold. Off you go. If this is too easy for you, try lowering yourself a little bit more. Remember, keep your heels on the ground, try not to let your knees fall in, keeping them out wide. And if you can, keep your shoulders, hands on your shoulders. Well done. You're over halfway. If it's too much, come up for a second, then lower yourself back down. Oh, start to feel a shake. That's it. 10 seconds. You can do it. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Well done. If you can, shake up those legs. Good. Next is onto your tricep dips. So, sit down onto the chair. Hands by the side. You're coming out, looking forward, feet shoulder width apart. Remember, dropping the bum down, pushing up through your arms. Off you go. That's it. Push through the palms. Extend the arms out. All the way up. Try to use your upper body for this one. Well done. Almost there. Last couple of seconds. That's it. Last two. Last one. Well done. Good. That's it. Remember, our legs extension to this time. So if you need to, you can use the back of the chair. Nice. So up, slow control back and kick up. Stand the toe looking forward, off we go. That's it. Trying to stay upright, not sway over too much. Good, two more this side and change legs. Last one and change, good. Other side, off we go. That's it. Good, three more. Two, last one. Well done, good. So, moving on to the floor, you have two more exercises but left in this round. So, onto our shoulder and taps. So, hands at shoulder width apart. Sit back on the mat. Opposite hand to opposite shoulder. Try not to move the body too much. You don't want to be swinging. Nice and straight. Squeeze your tummy muscles here. Keep your feet planted in the ground. And we're working, well done. Good. That's it. Good, this one's harder than it looks. Five, four, three, two, and one. Good, okay, last exercise. So, changing over. It comes to that flat on the mat. Remember your floater kicks, so back flat on the ground, head, hands by your side. Remember, kick your legs out, find a position, and you're floatering. Off we go, our last bit of work. That's it. Keep those toes pointed away. If it's too easy, come up a little bit or down. Find that spot where you can feel a little bit of pull and hold. Remember, it's important to breathe with these exercises as well. You're almost there. Last 10 seconds. That's it. Five, four, three, two, and one. Well done. Good. It is warm today. Okay, well done, everybody. That is your session done for today. Remember, if you wish to do another break, just pull back and play back the video and you can start again. If not, we'll see you all.